Clouds ahead!
It's them.
Like you're surrounded by mist. The support chopper can't get close to your position right now.
Hurry! They are coming!
Their quarry.
Thank you.
the nose. Fire with the stop.
Get in, boss.
Skullface is no longer in Africa. The nuclear test was a success. Now they turn the knives on me.
Satellites didn't read any test. Neither did seismometers.
The detonation test took place 5 years ago in the southern Indian Ocean. The final test was the opposite. To prevent detonation.
You mean?
Skullface plans to sell nuclear weapons that he retains control of.
It's not like hawking small arms to militias.
Indeed. He plans to avoid detection. By exporting minerals containing tiny amounts of uranium in the form of metallic archaea. Once on site, the metallic archaea enrich the uranium. Weaponize it. Loaded onto all-terrain bipedal machines. They ensure any country, armed group, even the smallest terrorist cell, can become a nuclear power.
Bipedal. So that's why they needed Huey.
A nuke business to replace the arms business. And Skullface owns the market.
The very atmosphere of nukes. Anywhere and everywhere. Deterrence on all sides.
So that's why he ran a non-detonation test.
Yes. Another metallic archaea instantly overrides the criticality generator. A fail-safe only he controls. Any such weapon can be deactivated whenever he chooses, regardless of who owns it or their intent to use it.
Nukes. Controlled by a man, not a country.
If they proliferate, conventional nukes lose all value. Political, military, and economic. The two superpowers become powerless.
To stop the epidemic at Mother Base.
About the pathogen spreading through Mother Base, what's your opinion?
Textbook symptoms of vocal cord parasite infestation. And judging from this casualty list, it is the Kikongo strain. Meaning, breed of parasite that triggers symptoms upon detecting pronunciation specific to Kikongo.
So how do we keep them from becoming symptomatic?
Use this. A type of Wolbachia. Introduced to a sample of the parasite. Parasitic bacteria that colonizes the parasites, turning male to female and preventing copulation. You must cultivate more.
Thank you.
Thanks to Code Talker, we've managed to put a stop to any new vocal cord parasite infections. We couldn't save those already symptomatic, but everyone who survived has been released from the quarantine platform. Skullface will pay for this.
Again with a truth serum?
What are those legs made of? Titanium? All the way to the femur.
Metallic archaea.
Sahelanthropus. Where is it?
What?
We have to know before his plan is complete. Sahelanthropus is the final piece.
What are you talking about?
If the Soviets break out a mobile, controllable nuclear weapon, East-West relations will be right back at the Cuban Missile Crisis.
The Cold War returns to life. As countries without nuclear arsenals line up for what Skullface is selling. Nuclear weapons proliferate overnight. And on the brink of annihilation, the world maintains its balance.
But we know this is all just a shield, a ruse.
The cleansing parasites are what matter most. A WMD to eclipse even nukes, and the only one that can still be used. Skullface is the world's greatest threat, and Zero's. The pieces are in place. All that remains is to unveil Sahelanthropus in Afghanistan.
They can't activate it without me. Okay, B-Zero. Sahelanthropus is beyond the Soviet base camp, in a lab built by the Soviet philosophers. That's what you're looking for. But I have no idea how he's controlling it. It wasn't designed to accommodate a human pilot.
Got word from Afghanistan. Everyone at the Soviet base camp's dead. No sign of fighting. Parasites. Skullface's men then headed north.
The target is OKB-0. That's where he'll activate Sahelanthropus. Unless we stop him, he'll go down in history a conquering victor. We can't let that happen. Wipe him out. Don't leave any trace of his existence.
I'm gonna need backup on this one.
You'll rendezvous on site.
Sorry.
destroy it.
Nice and easy.
Thank you.
Nice work.
Watch out!
Nice work.
Watch out! Thank you.
Nice work.
Watch out!
Nice work.
Side!
destroy it. Go!
Blow that mother!
Nice work. Give me a hand.
Copy.
Nice work. Nice work.
Good luck.
Copy. Watch out! Copy.
my hero.
Nice work.
Watch out! Watch out! You coming? Nice work. Nice work. Watch out! Damn it! Move inside!
Jensen.
Move inside. Nice work.
Enemy spotted.
Nice work.
Enemy in sight.
Nice work. Nice work.
Move enemy inside. Spotted. Enemy spotted.
Copy. Nice work. Nice work.
Nice going.
Nice work.
Move inside.
Nice work.
Copy. destroy it. Go!
Nice and easy.
Copy. Go! Move inside. Give me a hand! Give me a hand!
Give me a hand. Give me a hand. Give me a hand. Damn it!
Go! Nice work.
Go!